Few months ago, I just bought a 3D printer for just $1,000. I used it to print a missing Lego block. In fact, people now start to believe they can print anything anywhere, and not just toys. In the last 5 years, 3D printing has got enormous media attention. The statistics showing that in the past 10 years, there's an increase in worldwide revenue in billion dollars from 3D printing industry. You can see obvious upward trend after 2009. In Asia, Japan, China are two key players, followed by Korea and Taiwan. One popular principle in 3D printing is complex is free. In manufacturing, the more complicated the shape, the more it costs to make. But on a 3D printer, making a decorative ball will require no more cost, time, and skill than making a simple ball. For example, shape complexity. For a manufacturer, making a low bearing structure, they usually start from geometric shape and solid dense. When nature does the same, it optimizes the design using complex freeform and cellular material such as bones. 3D printing makes shapes that until now were only possible in nature. The other is material complexity. I think some of you may find it difficult to buy in shoes that are truly comfortable. It's partly due to the uneven pressure when you contact a shoe sole. Recent research provides a solution for you to print the shoe sole with customized material mixture distribution that will lead to uniform pressure on the shoe sole. Functional complexity. For better heat transfer and cooling, this particular automobile component has two channels on the top merged inside with the channel to the side. This one piece is very light in weight and also multifunctional. It's almost impossible to make by traditional manufacturing until now. The other is customized products. 3D printing provides customization for medical implants, jewelry, and even clothing. It's revolutionizing prosthetics and allowing you to make limbs in much cheaper and faster scale. It's not just make specialized prosthetics, but a much more fashionable one. All we presented so far is just the tip of the iceberg. The iceberg underwater may include many new business, new products that are still beyond our imagination, such as direct print of food, electronics, and human organs. Many details are still omitted, but the future holds infinite possibility. This 3D printing iceberg may impact on all aspects of product lifecycle, from design manufacturing all the way to logistics. It will impact on existing industry and may generate totally new business. They definitely cause some concern on all these areas. Let's start from manufacturing. Will 3D printing end made in China era? It's a specific manufacturing model, rely on mass production, cheap labor, and global distribution. One possible scenario may be like this. A consumer will order a design anywhere in the world online, print out a receipt, walk to a local 3D printing shop, and pick up the fresh-made order. We're still far from that scenario, yet it helped to unlock the design capability of this region. HKUSD now have collaboration with China Academy of Arts on developing a course bring together art and technology, and 3D printing will be the key. One day, made in China may be replaced by design in China. Logistics is one pillar industry in Hong Kong. If 3D printing ends made in China, maybe also means demise of logistics. It will not make economic sense to ship the raw material all the way to China through Hong Kong, assemble into final product, and ship back to US. On the contrary, logistics industry responds quite positively to 3D printing. Amazon, eBay has taken initiative to integrate 3D printing into their business. Just this July, Amazon launched a specific website to sell customized 3D printed products. UPS also launched a 3D printing service in San Diego, and more to come. One area that may be overlooked is quality control. Even industrial 3D printer usually cannot guarantee quality over a prolonged production cycle. Not to mention the personal 3D printer. Statistic quality control techniques cannot apply directly because such a small lot production does not have repeated measure of the same kind. A few months ago, I bought a 3D printer and imagined I would print anything. I print the Lego block, but I tell you, it didn't fit because the dimensional quality is still not comparable. HKUSD and USC now have joint research on 3D printing quality control, and we believe quality will be the enabler of distributed manufacturing era. Thank you.